When we first met, I told you of all the baggage I brought. It was clear to see you were more than distraught. But you accepted me, and with that you brought everything and more as long I had sought. You brought more than love, you brought along compassion. You filled every need in each way, shape, and fashion. From that very moment, I promised to be true. For our lives ever changed the day I found you. This is now where I lay my heart to rest. It may be broken, but I'll give you my best. You have comforted and cared. You have kept me honest. Today I make you my wife, just as I promised.
Joshua, I vow to always keep God first in everything we do. And I promise to point you back to God when we falter. I vow to love you, even when I may not like you, every day for the rest of my life. I vow to do everything in our relationship as a partnership, and always respect you and listen to your guidance. Today, as we join our lives as husband and wife, we also become a family. Just as I vow to love and support you for the rest of my days, also pledge to support Camden in achieving his dreams. To give him advice and direction when needed, and to freely give him my unconditional love. Together we will build the foundation of our family. You are my best friend, my soulmate, the love of my life, and my fairy tale happily ever after.